News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
After another beautiful day with temperatures for the third day in a row reaching near 80 or above, high pressure will start to slide off to the east, and as it does so, we're going to have a little bit more cooler feel to the air. We'll be a little bit cooler for our Wednesday Tuesday and Wednesday as high pressure slides off to the east along with all of that warm air. But we will have plenty of sunshine in place. So to start off our Tuesday, we'll wake up with plenty of sunshine, just a few passing fair weather clouds. Going through Tuesday night, another nice mainly clear night with temperatures in the 40s. And the clouds will start to build in for Wednesday as low pressure starts to ride up the eastern seaboard. I expect some rain showers to break out sometime mid-morning Thursday morning. Mainly clear, a bit cooler tonight. Temperatures at 45 to 50 with a light northerly wind in place. There'll be a few fair weather clouds passing through the sky. Sunshine and seasonable temperatures tomorrow. Temps 60 to 65 should do it. Winds become southeast at 5 to 10. And we do have a chance of rain on Thursday. Could see about an inch.